If you want to continue that movement to the next progression chord, which would be A, the movements would be like so. Firstly, the A shape, and then moving up to this shape, and then this one. So the movement would be... Or you can use a bar there too, it's probably a bit easier to do that. Shape.